My name is AK Solanki. I'm corporate GM for Orys. Welcome to Nautanki Gully, where we are standing right now. Nautanki Gully is a theme-based restaurant on a village theme where we have a lot of elements. If you see just behind me, there's an auto parked where we can sit and dine, where nobody can imagine also that you can be dining in an auto. Anytime. We have a lot of elements in this restaurant, which like a tailor shop, a barber shop, a tea shop. There is a big mango tree in middle of the restaurant where we have one of the biggest spread in town for buffet. This is again one of the creation from all theme restaurants all across Orys, from Serengeti to 70mm to Silver Metro. This is one of the new creation from the House of Orys, where I welcome all of you to come and dine and enjoy the food. Cafe Loop is lounge kind of a setup where it's like a 24-hour coffee shop. We have a lot of interactive things, very happening music and snacks kind of a place where people can hang out. It's like a new hangout joint in Twin Cities. When we started thinking of the restaurant as a village theme and a street all across India, where we go outside and see what are there, the elements in outskirts. So we created and we thought of all, collected everything and created in middle of a big city where people can come and enjoy their old time or village days, I would say. These kind of orders you'll not see in big cities. So I thought, let's put one in the restaurant for people to come and dine. It is one of the element to give a theme of a village, where if you go to any big village in India, you'll have a huge tree in middle of the in village where people come, gather and they talk. So it's called Panchayat or Chaupal in village side. So same kind of thing we have picked up and put it here. This has a buffet, lunch and dinner both. Price as of now, we have put 199 plus taxes applicable. Theme of the restaurant and the food is multi-cuisine, I would say. A very huge spread where we have chaat counter live, we have dim sum counters, we have roti, fulka and all that, which is a live counter we have. Then more than 70-80 items in the buffet. We have 7 days lunch and buffet, and we can't put same food as you asked, but we have a lot of things which is on a cyclic menu, which keeps rotating for attracting and for giving the best of the best from our food cuisine. Orys, we have many restaurants in the city at different 7 locations. Branches, this has one of the kind and it's first. In this, we don't have any branches. Nautanki Gully is first. Very overwhelming. People are enjoying the look and feel of the restaurant and food. We know we are one of the best in India and number one in the city, Twin Cities. We will be opening more outlets in Hyderabad and soon we'll be going pan-India also. Amirpet, we have a food court right now, which is in Big Bazaar. Then very close to that, on Central Mall, we have a food court. We have a Jeeva restaurant, which is on Raj Bhavan Road. Necklace Road, we have 3 restaurants. Particularly in Amirpet, we have only 1 food court. Barber shop is created for people to come and dine. We don't do haircuts here. Like that, we have a tailor shop also. In tailor shop, you can't stitch clothes, but you can definitely come and dine there.